lot has to happen in a very short amount of time.
So it's in a free fall, but it's also trying to use all of its actuators to make sure that it's in the right position to land.
That's the light of the thing. Light itself. Slow itself. So by the time we even hear from the lander, the EDL will start, you are the
large amount of so it didn't land itself in the
city. EDL is this immense technical challenge and problem about getting a spacecraft and hurtling into deep space and using all the side of tricks to figure out how to get it down the surface of Mars at 0 miles an hour. It's this immensely exciting and challenging problem.
Atmospheric entry on my mark. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, mark. Next teaching period, 1 minute, 40 seconds. Stand by for control pattern landing. Now, once it has been spotted, by direction by all.